Alright, so while Cookie puts all those things in the hat.
Look at the Ghostbusters hat.
We have the results from the derby that we kind of did.
Yeah, that's the Ghostbusters.
Really close, because all the cars are between 2 and 4 seconds. It's not like the building thing where it was a really wide range, which we're going to do more of that. We're going to announce the winners of that tomorrow night. No, tonight. What day is it? Saturday? Are we open yet? Oh, no, we are. So, you can, if you're here, I don't know if you're here. It's a raffle time, assuming you're here. But, with the Kirby time, they're all 2.6 something, something, something. I don't know. But in order, the third place was Bruce. The second place prize, silver, goes to TMX. Everybody. That's what Becky does. The gold medal for Derby time goes to BRICKLOVER18's dad.
and it makes me feel good. You know what I'm talking about, right? But, yeah.
Last question, you get to win a minifigure in this book. Super cool. Alright, Peter is the father of which Lego fans character? Is it Stephanie, Emma, Andrea, or Olivia? Do you know the answer? Do you know the answer? Who knows the answer? Alright, what's the answer? Olivia, let's see if that's right. Olivia!
Heads on it. Number three for each team should wait with Cookie back there behind the Explorer's fleet.